Good evening, everyone. My name is Aparna Pramanik, and I have participated in this speech competition where the topic is, how can social media be used productively by youth? This question is often asked, where we are asked that social media is a blessing or a curse for the youth. So I want to put up some opinions of mine which will make you think that yes, social media is a blessing for this youth. So let me begin. Social media has given teens the ability to hone different skills that are important in the real world. Young people are increasingly able to interact more freely and easily in different social environments. Social media act as a platform where students can showcase, cultivate and hone their multiple unique skills through posting photos, blogs, individual articles, videos, audio clips, etc. It offers opportunities for students. Sharing graphics and content is constant in social media. This has given a chance for young people to be creative and innovative. Social media sites mostly depend on active participation and sharing of different content. This makes it so that young people think outside the box and can come up with new things. So, let me give you some more examples which will make you think that social media is a blessing. So, social media gives teens skills to become more confident and independent. Engaging in social networking site is great adventure for young people. Young people learn to mold their character to be more confident and independent in order to be heard or have a positive online presence. Stress. Social media also help to burst stress where children are bogged down with too much work and they can get back to studies with more energy and motivation. In fact, in our day-to-day life, we also forget to interact with our friends because we are so busy in our day-to-day life that we do not get time for it. So, social media is also a great thing which connects us widely with friends to make new one. So, social media helps us to build a worldwide network of friends. Social media helps us to create a unique style and cultivate a new identity. So this is all which I can say to you, and thank you so much for it.